Our project name is Vehicle and Number Plate Detection using Python. So especially we are doing it because it is used for the traffic management to detect vehicles which overtake the traffic rules. So here in this project, especially we are using EasyOCR and iMultis software. The advantages of this project is accuracy, and it will reduce the time management. The further steps for the for vehicle and number plate detections are, here especially we are using four libraries. They are CV2, NumPy, iMultis and EasyOCR. Okay, further we are using
first step, the program will read the image and it will convert the color image to gray slab. In second step, we should apply the filters and edges of the image, which can make the number plate easily visible. And it will detect the number plate like this. And at the result, it will show the number plate of the vehicle, only the number plate.
We have successfully done our project with our own hands. Thank you.